story of Christmas. It is a story of love. It was light and angels that gave guidance to those blessed to be a part of those transcendent events. Fear not, for behold, to bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
One of the most beautiful symbols of the birth of Jesus Christ into this world is light. The appearance of the long-promised Messiah brought light to a darkened world. Therefore, the Lord himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel.
Thank you. Thank you. really down, but places like that.
Sorry.
A mountain and a mountain.
Yeah, it's like on the.
We kind of made
sorry,
it all the way around
the other night.
Shall we? This was my main point.
Jesus taught, whosoever drinketh of this water shall thirst again. But whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst. But the water that I shall give him shall be in a well of water springing up into everlasting life.
Thank you.
Thank you.
voice, whose chosen to follow Jesus Christ, will sing to shout, Hallelujah, Lord God, the kingdoms of this world are the kingdoms of the Lord.
Perfect.